So, Lucy, you've just won Celebration Novelty Cake. How's that feel?
Awesome. Really, really good. Really pleased. Yeah, great. Yeah.
Because your cake is a stunning piece of cakery, isn't it? I mean, it's sort of the way you've got that sort of shine around the edge and the sort of chocolate and gold on top. You must be pleased.
Yeah, over the moon. It's just really nice to kind of have that final recognition for, you know, working hard and trying to be different. And I'm chuffed. I'm really pleased.
Finally, if you got one quick tip for the viewers at home, what were your number one baking tip?
If you enjoy it, keep doing it. Try and look at what's around you and take in everything that goes on and create something from that. So, yeah, always keep your eyes open.
So I'm here with Graham, head chef at Morrison's, and your cake has won Best Supermarket Cake. How's that feel?
Yeah, brilliant. Yeah, excellent. Yeah.
Tell us a little bit about your cake and what you think the judges liked about it.
I think it's quite an original cake in terms of, you know, we're using real top-class ingredients, and the value for money on it is absolutely superb. You know, and it's handcrafted as well, which for a supermarket cake, when you're producing thousands upon thousands, is no mean feat. So, you know, and to keep it commercial viable for our customers, and the quality is you know, far superior than any other cake out there.
So I'm here with Ross from the bakery at Dunbar, and his cake has just been crowned the cake of 2013. Hi, Ross.
Hi there, how are you?
I'm all right. How's it feel to be the cake of Britain 2013?
Yeah, it's pretty amazing. It's an amazing achievement to be, you know, to be up against some of the competition I had to do. It was a tough decision that they've had to make.
And tell me a bit about your cake. What do you think made it so special?
I'm not sure. I mean, we just love it in the bakery. It's one of my wife's favourites as well. In fact, we had it as our wedding cake.
And tell me a little bit about your bakery, because it's kind of special in who owns it, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a community-owned bakery. So there's people invest money in the bakery. We've got currently 640 shareholders, and they all invest at a minimum of £20, some up to £1,000, £2,000. And they basically get a 10% discount for life. So that there's, you know, everyone kind of, it's a bakery for the community.
And would you encourage other communities or people that have got baking skill to form community bakeries like this? Because that's how it was in the olden days. Has it been a real sort of success?
Yeah, I think it's, I mean, we were the first in Scotland, and we've seen a few do it now since we've opened. We've only been open just over 2 years, maybe, or just under 2 years. So we've seen another few bakeries open up on the same format and similar formats, doing bread share schemes and things like that. Yeah. So, yeah, I think it's great for all little towns to have one. My grandfather owned a community bakery, like a Scottish community bakery in his town, and everybody came to him. We had people travelling from Edinburgh over an hour to go to his bakery, so it's very similar in that way. Obviously, it's a bit more modern now, the type of things we're doing, but yeah, it's great to be doing what he was doing back then.
And how are you going to build on the success? You've got two awards here, Cake of the Year and a Best Bakery Shop Cake. I mean, what's next for your bakery?
I'm not sure, just go back to work and keep doing it and keep working, just see if there's another thing that we can enter. And just, I think it's great for myself and the team to be entering these things, and obviously to be winning them is amazing. So I think it really builds the morale. We've got a lot of young kids in the bakery that we've got on a government funding, so they're in as apprentices, and they get an apprenticeship through us and then hopes to go and get another job. So I think this is great for them as well, as much as it is for myself.
Brilliant. Congratulations, mate. Well done.